the puck to Jacob Pritchard, back to Muir. And he centers, here's Pritchard in front of backhander, he scores, he sneaks it just inside the far post on the stick side of right. And Jacob Pritchard has tied the game for the ice.
The other way, Team USA trying to break things open here. Kerwan, in a feed, a shot, and a big save! They called the goal, but it was a huge paddle save for the goaltender, Johansson. Unbelievable. His body moving to the right.
Off the wall, looking for Horn. Knocked down. Tate has it in the high slot. Tate, wrist shot, scores. 3-0. Omaha on top with 12:56 to go here in the second. I'm not crazy because I can't go. Here comes Goff. Goff goes backhand, five-hole, shoots and scores! Neil Goff, nice nifty move. Oh, he looked like the leading scorer on the team there, didn't he?
Yeah.
Third time the charm for him. He comes with pace up right wing, cutting through the circle, a forehand, now backhand chance, he scores! Horsman! Horsman! Horton fake, hung on, waited and waited, pulled the puck to his backhand, and flipped it over Tyrone.